Okay, is it playing today?
Yes.
Okay, everyone, so today I'm playing Spider-Man PS4. We're about to go into a boss fight. Just gonna have to click on this.
Markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. The last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp, and most likely Norman.
Okay, I don't know how this take.
Click down the right stick and look around. No. To your left.
Here.
Behind you. Up that way.
Am I going the right way?
No. To your right.
Right here?
Yeah, look right. Keep going. You have to go back to that paper. And I keep looking around.
Rhino's targeting Oscorp shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. The Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum using something called Icarus.
Go left. Behind you. Up the stairs.
Icarus. This is it.
Hello, Spider-Man.
Okay, this video contains spoilers, so if you haven't played the game yet, don't watch this.
There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
Huh? It's a trap. So he's Xehanort.
Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's coming for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Oh, every building permit is waiting. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's right. Okay. Talk soon, MJ.
But how come Vulture didn't hear that?
This is a jet.
Trap failed? Softened him up. Time for plan B.
I honestly have a big... I have sort of like a problem with Electro's design. Since his body is supposed to be electric.
You have to shoot those, like, blocks. See that big block right there? You have to shoot at that. With your webs.
That didn't work.
Wait, no. Web up. You have to web Electro. Now you web that.
Oh, that got him. Get down and take on a Vulture.
What are you babbling about?
Didn't they fight last year?
dodge it and then shoot that back at him. They're holding L1 and R1. But you have to find him first. Don't sit up there, Sean. Press Y, press Y, press triangle, press triangle.
Okay, with this I can get a clear view.
Yeah, but you can't throw them back at them.
How much time are we in the video right now?
6 minutes.
Okay, how am I supposed to get one of them?
Because you're not supposed to be on the ground the entire time. Press triangle. I gotta web up Electro then. No, you can't do that. You have to web them, Sean. Now you have to shoot that.
You tired, spider? You won't do that again.
Yeah, you're dead. Shoot that fucking thing, Sean.
I'm trying to.
You don't shoot that thing, you're gonna die. You're gonna die.
There you go.
You have to press buttons right now.
I pressed it at the right time, Jane. Alright, we're a quick time event. Okay, how much time are we at again?
About 10 minutes. Okay. I'm pretty sure if you do this, it's finished. Grab one of those things and shoot that shite. Don't get close.
Okay, I think I have one more time to go against the lake. And that takes care of them.
Oh, crap. Okay.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people? You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
There's one cutscene.
What time? Oh man.
And we're going to end the video right here. So, everyone, this was a really good game, and join us next time as we take on Rhino and Scorpion. Bye.